Bakit mahalagang pinag-aaralan ng Bible? Nasaan na tayo?
It is the treasure chest of the wisdom, inspiration of God in the generations before.
Well, that's true. According to Lawrence Bode, it is the inspiration, that the treasure. The treasure chest of the wisdom and the inspiration that guided the generations before us. Look at the history of even United States. Ano, yung mga takas yan sa, mga tumakas yan sa Britanya eh, na naghanap ng kalayaan religiously. And they believe na anong tinayo nila yung bansa nila, ang nakalagay, this nation is founded in the Word of God. Kaya nakalagay sa pera nila, in God with us. That's supreme. Kaya lang ngayon, inaalis na nila yung prayer, bawal na mag-pray publicly. Diba? Inalis nila yung mga ganun, inalis nila yung Bible. So look what is happening in United States also. Maraming bansa, tingnan nyo po ang ano, tingnan nyo ang mga bansang mayayaman, naging gabay nila ang Bible. Pero tingnan nyo yung mga bansa na tinake ang Bible as part of their, ano, as a guide in their human existence. Tingnan nyo lahat ng ano, kahit sa Europe. Ang problema lang, dito sa Asia, no, Philippines is the only Christian nation. Bakit tayo nagkaganito? So there's something wrong na dapat ayusin sa atin. Lalo na tayo mga nasa evangelical community. Paano pagyayamanin yung ating buhay? Yung faith should make us responsible individuals. I-take natin yung mga ethics nila, Calvin. Na pag Christian ka, ang turo ng Bible, you take the Bible ethics. Na you should be a good laborer. You should be an honest worker. Hindi pwedeng yung faith mo ay pangtapal mo sa ibang bagay. Dapat, lagi mong tatandaan, yung trabaho mo, that is one way of worshiping God. Kaya sa Switzerland, na-influence niya ni John Calvin, pag gumagawa sila ng relo, tinuruan sila ni Calvin na, do it as if you are worshiping God. So do your best. So ginawa nila yung Bible, pinaka-influence sa kanilang mga pananaw at sa kanilang mga ginagawa. Let's take it this way. Na tayo mga Christian who are reading the Bible, don't just read the Bible. Let us take lessons from the Bible that will make us responsible individuals. Better people.